Just two reckless children who met in ways.